When we think about Republic Day, I am reminded of what Mr. L.C. Jain told me. L.C. Jain was a Gandhian and a freedom fighter who passed away recently. He was the doyen of Panchayati Raj and empowerment. And I asked him, what is it that made the founding fathers of India, Gandhiji, Pandit Nehru, Ambedkarji, and Sardar Patel, what is it that made them give this form of democracy and independence, where that time a poor country, a country where there was a lot of illiteracy, that they decided they would create a republic where everybody would be equal, everybody would have the right to vote. And he said that India at that time was coming out of 300 years of imperial rule. And the founding fathers said the only way to prevent India from ever going back to any other kind of foreign rule was to empower the people. And it was that vision of theirs that only by empowering people, only by creating a republic, only by creating equality, only by giving everyone the right to vote, that is the best defense that India has against any future rule of India by somebody else. And that was the kind of vision that made the founding fathers create the Indian Republic, to create the Indian Constitution, to really look at the global, all the constitution of the world and come out with a constitution that gave everybody, as father said, liberty, equality, fraternity, to make sure that everybody has a role to play. But today, as we look forward, I think we are facing the challenge of how do we deal with the aspirations of our young people. Every day when I go around India, I meet young children who want to be doctors, who want to be engineers, who want to be astronauts, who want to be scientists, and they come from very humble backgrounds. So I think the biggest single challenge we face in India today on this Republic Day, we need to really reinforce that, is how do we create opportunities for all our people. I myself feel that I was a great beneficiary of the opportunities that I had. My father was really very much from the middle class, but he believed in a good education, which is why he sent me to Bishop Cotton School. I was able to go to IIT Bombay, because IIT Bombay was again created by Pandit Nehru as a way for young Indians to have great opportunity. St. John's Medical College itself is an example of a great institution created after independent India to create medical opportunity for our young potential doctors. And then I was able to create Infosys and create a world-class company because of economic liberalization, which gave all of us a chance to do something. That was also the motivation by which I took up the challenge to go to the Aadhaar project. And today, the Aadhaar project is the world's largest social inclusion project. And what is important is that this is solving a very fundamental problem of identity for a large number of Indians who don't have a birth certificate. It is solving the problem of corruption by making sure that people's entitlements reach them directly. And it is laying the future for creating opportunity and inclusion for all our people. My request to all of you is, on this day, on this Republic Day, when we are here to celebrate the foundation of the Indian Republic, we must recognize the idealism and vision of our founders and rededicate ourselves to the service of the nation and make sure that we, who are the fortunate people, create opportunities for everybody else. Thank you very much.